Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here, taking you on another adventure through the magical land of Windows. And don't worry, I have a map. Now, Windows updates have been a great new idea in Windows 10. Though some people aren't happy that you can't disable Windows 10 updates, it's largely been hailed as a way for users to stay secured against evolving threats and for them to enjoy the latest updates to Windows as it evolves as a platform. Now, there are a couple ways to run the Windows updates from the command prompt, and we'll look at these ways in this video. And as usual, we'll be sure to link a helpful how-to article in the description down below. Now, before we get started, create your system restore point. I'll wait for you, but just create that. So now that you have that system restore point created, we're going to go into PowerShell with admin privileges. We're going to type in install-module ps windows update and hit enter. Then, to connect to the update servers, you're going to type in git windows update and type enter. And finally, you would just type in install Windows update and hit enter. You'll go through the installation process, in which then you'll be prompted to restart your computer and the updates will, of course, take effect. Now, suppose you want to try it in the command prompt. Open one with admin privileges and type in USO client start scan. To start downloading, you'll type in USO client start download. And, of course, to start the installation process, you'll type in USO client start install. You'll hit enter. And then, to restart your device after the install has been done, you'll type in USO client restart device. And to check the download and install updates, you would just type in USO scan install wait and hit enter. Pretty simple, right? Now, have you used command prompt or PowerShell to install Windows updates? Why did you go through this route? Let us know in the comments down below. And hey, do not forget to visit our website, thewindowsclub.com, for the latest Windows 10 news, as well as tips, tricks, hacks, how-tos, fixes, and hints. And hey, show this video some love by giving it a thumbs up, and do not forget to hit that subscribe button to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.